Praise the Lord.
January 6, 2021, The Pentecostal Mission Morning Manna, Thoughts for Daily Devotion.
God who works in the night. It is interesting to see how God works for His people. When the Israelites were confronted by the Red Sea in front of them and pursued by the Egyptians from behind, the Lord worked on their behalf. The Lord caused the sea to go back by a strong east wind all that night, Exodus 14, 21. Let us not forget that God was working that night, yes, all the night. Very often, when we face dark nights in our spiritual lives, we tend to forget the fact that God is working all night. True enough, at times we are in the dark and do not know where to go or what to do or how to face the morrow. We feel we have been left high and dry, but thank God, we have a wonderful Savior who works on our behalf all that night. The world's most brilliant and precious stones are formed in the crust of the earth, while lying in total darkness for vast periods of time. We are the living stones that God has chosen for the foundation of New Jerusalem. The more we go through darkness, the brighter we shine for His glory. For those who triumphantly survive the dark night, the Lord comes in the morning as the bright and morning star. Dear reader, you may be faced with an impossible situation. The night may be very dark. Do not forget that God is working through the pitch darkness of that night and turning all things for your good. Strengthened by this thought, take courage and obey His command. Go forward.
Step out in the storm that would crush you. Step out in the night that would hush you. And you will find there was one watching there. The whole night through working, watching, waiting.
Thank you for listening the Pentecostal Mission Morning Manna.
Thoughts for Daily Devotion.
Have a day of being upheld by God's love. Subscribe and press the bell icon below for more biblical creatives. Your subscription and share may bring blessings to many.